Ooh, that's a nice one. There was a fish. Got him.
So today I'm fishing a scenic creek here, out in the middle of nowhere, and trying to get into some fish and just enjoy the scenery a little bit. So let's do it. Using a number 3 MEPS spinner with a plastic grub as a trailer. I think that'll get them.
You can reel these spinners pretty fast. There's a fish. Little pike.
Got some nice coloring on them.
Back you go. All right, let's catch a few more. Some interesting rock formations.
There he is. Seems like a little fight to him. Oh, it came off. Son of a gun. Well, can't land them all.
There's a fish.
Biggest one yet. The northern pike actually derives its name from the medieval weapon, which was the pike, and it was a weapon that came to a point, kind of like the nose here on the pike. So anyways, that's how it got its name. Bet you didn't know that.
There you go, buddy. Man, he's gone. Healthy little bugger. All right, let's catch some more. A blue heron. You don't see those very often. There's one. This one feels a little bigger.
Not a very big one, but he put up a heck of a fight.
Well, back you go.
Took off like a rocket. I don't wonder how many more are in here. Alright, I think it's time we relocate, find some more fish.
Okay, so just to give you an idea of what kind of camera gear I'm using, obviously I'm filming everything myself. I got a GoPro Hero 3 with waterproof housing on a 6-foot rod for underwater. I have another Hero 3 on a homemade mount here that I stick in the ground, made out of a 1/2-inch leg bolt. I have a Hero 6 head mount for first person view. And then I have the Panasonic video camera on the tripod there for longer range. So. Let's see what happens.
There was a fish. Got him.
Had a hit.
There he is. Yeah. That's just a little guy.
Another healthy little pike. Go. Found some evidence of beavers here that have been chopping the trees down, so maybe we'll see one.
All right, let's keep moving. We're burning daylight. There's a big beaver on the bank.
Man, is there wildlife out here today? Just gorgeous.
Big carp in here.
Looks like a cow rib bone. Sweet.
What the heck?
Jesus, those are some big carp. Holy.
Just saw a huge snapping turtle here. Went underwater. I don't know where he went to, so I'm going to stick the underwater cam down there and see if we can spot him.
That is a prehistoric looking critter right there.
Got him. Oh, yeah.
Fighter. Slippery. Back you go, buddy.
Ooh, that's a nice one.
coming in. Oh, there we go.
A little bit bigger. Well, I've lost track of how many I've caught already.
They are ornery tonight. Man. That one pretty much hit it off the surface. Well, let's see if we can get a few more before dark. We are burning daylight.
Another beaver that's probably up to no good. As I'm zooming the camera out, I notice several light anomalies. Could this be a ghost? There's a painted turtle on the bottom. Some crayfish parts on the bank here. Well, caught a few fish, got to see some beautiful scenery here, and enjoyed the nice evening. And yes, I could be at the big lake catching a lot bigger fish, but just something about this area, the mystique of it, just it draws me to it, and I would rather catch small fish in this location than go to the lake and catch what would be considered trophy fish.
This is where I feel most at home, so.
Just a great day to be out here.
Thanks for coming with.